That's a good one.
Hold the phone. Oh my gosh, dude. No.
Big fish. Where's my line?
I saw his weight. Oh, look, right there. Right there on the freaking bank. I'm going. I caught one. It's gonna be a new grass line right out there. The fish is literally a carp waking down the bank. I'm about to spook him.
Got one right there. Little bass.
I think he's gonna make his way back before we get to him. I was coming right at that carp. Are assembling. That's a dink though. Oh, and he's gone. I guess you better come get that. That's a good one. That's a little bit better one right there. I see him come up out of there. Ooh, that's a fish.
Not a bad fish right there. On that buzz bait. Came right out that corner too. Nice fish.
Small guy, but he came and smacked it. At least we landed this dink. The last one got away. All right, it's gone. There you go.
Oh, I just lost one. I felt him come get it. Dang it.
I had that bass. I had him on the trout just then. I literally had him.
Dang it.
All right, guys. We got one bite on the trout just then. We did just get one bite right there on the J trout.
This one's good just as it is.
It's a spot, too. I just got
bit right there. You gotta get in a position where I can be ready to set the hook. Because when they eat, you gotta be ready for them.
Oh, like that. Yes. No!
Oh, look, right there. Right there.
Got him. I seen him dart over to it, too. Yes. Yes.
On the kickout, during the kickout. Come down, buddy. Come down. Come down. Come down. We got to get out of here. Come down. Thank you, buddy.
Yes. I'm going. I caught one.
They're just hating because I called a big one, even though she was a dinker.
We just got kicked out of the honey hole, but I did just catch, landed my first one here on the J trout. Oh yeah.
Oh my gosh, dude, no. Big fish. Where's my line?
I just lost a big one, y'all. I saw his wake.
Oh no. Got that one.
That's a good one. Stay on. I can't let him break my line. I got a good bass, y'all. And I got on the shoes with no grip. Come out of there, buddy. Please come out of there. A good one. Maybe a 5. Definitely a 4. Maybe a 6. Hold on. Hold the phone. Nah, she's a 5. Hold on. And I got on the church shoes with no grip. Trying to get all around here and land this freaking bass right here. I wonder if this is the one that hit me earlier. Yes. Yep. Ouch. In the tree, dude. Heck yeah, dude. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Right where he was supposed to be.
That bass may only be 4, maybe 5. But she's got some chunk on her. She could be 6. We gotta run to the car to grab the scale, guys.
Yes! That's what I'm talking about.
Let's get to the car. I left the scale at the car. Looked like it worked out, though.
I'll hook her right here.
There we go. Yeah, both hooks. That's a good fish. That's a foursome. She's not six. She's probably not even five, but it's a fish, man. And it's a good one. All right, let's get to the water. Ah, let's get her back where she belongs. Give her some drink. Give her some drink. That was a long run. Now this fish right here, I'm overshooting it. It's not six. It's probably 4.90, just about a five, right at 5 pounds. Yes, sir.
Oh, ouch. Nice fish right there. Solid 5 pounder. Here she goes. There she goes. 4.90, right at 5 pounds. Bye, girl.